wonderful people, you're welcome back to Blessing Best World. Please do not forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and as you do that, God bless you in Jesus' name, amen. So guys, get what I'm cooking, guess. Okay, let me tell you. So guys, for this video of making yam porridge, yam pottage, Nigeria, what they call them, yam pottage, but no man, yam porridge, you know, yam porridge. So guys, first of all, I just cut the yam. So you see this yam? It costs for year. For Nigeria, I'm not sure say this yam is 1,000. But yeah. Things see the cost for this for abroad. So I just cut any way we be say you know, so you feel cut the yam or it okay for you. But this now the way I say they, you know, cut the yam. Then after I dump it, I'll cut it into four. Cram. Then again. Cram. So now so I will just say peel, you know, everything like that. Peel the whole yam. So as I dey peel now, you see one rubber here, this rubber, so now ice cream rubber, but the ice cream will not finish, so the rubber they useful to me. So I'll just, I don't really put water inside, now just to cut the yam and put it inside the water. So I hope say in the word is it. So just stay as in stay what is it from the beginning to the end, and you will learn something as in this yam porridge now. Super, like this yam porridge, it's too delicious because the weather you won't would enter, so rainy season as in winter cold time, now yam porridge that be the key, you know, this yam porridge everything will go away. So the next thing when I go do after I don't peel and I'm waiting now to wash the yam, you know, just wash them because you see that, so I wash them. After I don't wash, I put my pot for fire, bang bam. So this one are red oil, you can call it palm oil, red oil, palm oil. Oil now, oil, but not be granite oil. So time for the onions to fall inside the oil, the palm oil, the red oil. So after I don't put the onions, I'll just, you know, stir, turn on, you know, that kind of thing. Then I'll just turn out like this, stir them. So after I don't turn, I'll leave them more for some times. So after the time to put my tomatoes, this one I'm blended tomatoes, they cup now, so we say they buy them. So I just turn my tomatoes inside these tomatoes now, blended one already, will not be made and I'm excited by them. So I'll just turn the tomatoes inside the red oil and onions and my waiting nothing. So this now waiting thing inside, so I just turn out again, tell them, you know, turn out. You can see my yam. See how my yam did they wait to enter fire. So after that, I'll just wait for some time. They put my crayfish pepper. Put on yes, pepper. Yes, grounded pepper. Then I'll come put my salt. Yes. This one I think like that. After I just now see turn on me again. I like to turn in on my even my open. No. Food now. So after I don't turn on, so this time when I wait, I can't put my mangi there, you know, my mangi don't enter. So after I don't put my mangi, now for the yam to fall inside my everything. So this now the yam when I cut, you see, I just need to, I don't really wash them already. I just need to put the yam inside the stew when I don't cook. So after I don't put them inside and just stir it, you know, turn it again, make sure say everything like the toner, everything go well in the toner. So after you don't do it, after you don't turn and finish, then I will come add water. Tell me water. Yay. So guys, after I don't add water, and I just need to cover it and like leave it, you know, I'll just cover them, leave and make it, you know, may go away. See the watch, I'm coming back. This thing doesn't make brum. You know, I don't need to open and testing thing whether pepper they okay, whether salt they okay, whether everything they okay. If I need to add, I need to add. But I must add, because you know, let me, I don't feel more salt and pepper in. So I'll still leave them. Then after some time, you see, the thing doesn't think. So it doesn't tick, you know. But later I still had water because the yam not too soft for my liking. But the yam not done, but it's not soft, so I can't add like little water join for the yam to, you know, stop. So I can't add frozen spinach. Yes, this one and the spinach to follow up, you know. I just had spinach very little. I just want to see the, you know, that's green just to decorate, you know. You know now, just to decorate the yam pottage, like this yam pottage is too good. And the weather too, it cold, the weather cold that day, you know, the rain they fall, just eat this like fall. And this one now dry fish, yay, dry fish. So I just pour this dry fish now, the last thing, because in 1 minute time or 2 minutes time or 5 minutes time, I didn't remove and put now dry fish already. But I just turn and make it just the, yes guys. So now for me to just wait, you know, make everything like done. Thank you so much guys. If you watch this yam pottage from the beginning, can't reach the ending. Thank you. You know, say I love Una. You know, say I love Una. So guys, last, wow. This look, it looks good and it's yummy. Yummy-licious. Yes, that is the name for this yam pottage. Thank you so much guys for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe, like, comment and share. And as you do that, God bless you. Make sure say you cook this food for this cold period. Okay, love you and bye.